Hi, I'm DJ, and I'm the park ranger for the North and South Marine Parks in South Shields. I'm part of the DPD, the Dinosaur Protection Group, making sure for all the dinosaurs in these parks, herbivores and carnivores, stay safe for the next generation. We make sure that your children can enjoy these animals in their natural habitat. So remember, when you come down, enjoy these creatures, don't feed them, treat them with the most respectful respect, and also enjoy yourselves.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's a herbivore. It's no harm. And to be truthful with you, and I'm in no great danger. To be frank, it's just a cute.
Oh!
Yeah. Speed 116 with a 15 percentage.
Yeah.
Armor.
I know. What the fuck should we do?
Nothing. It doesn't hold any danger to us.
Yeah. So, I'm guessing you're here for like, what's his name? I don't know, that dinosaur you were just looking at back there.
Oh, the Stegosaurus?
Yeah, that one.
Oh, no.
You've been looking those for decades.
No. I'm after a whole larger kind of fish.
Were you trying to comp?
Well, you know, with the new app of Jurassic Park Alive,
yeah.
They've actually brought them alive.
Really?
So, I'm after the big one.
Hey?
Tyrannosaurus.
No!
Bro, you're out of here. Don't go in here.
Of course I don't.
At least, not in this park.
I'm sorry, what's all about?
Well, it's a warning to all people. It's like the animals that live here. Don't worry, they're all herbivores.
Yeah,
there's nowhere.
I mean,
This bugger don't even look scary.
Look, we're in South Marine Park, not North Marine Park, right? That's where all the bad dinosaurs are. Don't worry about it. We're in South or in Site B. It's fine, right? Don't worry, there's no T-Rexes here.
Great.
Right? Come on, you can.
Triceratops is also a herbivore as well, but think of it as a kind of like a late right, rhino. Poke it, it will come after you. Stay here.
What the fuck do you want me to do, man? Dude, come back, man.
He's not coming back. Oh. I suggest you found something.
It's a Triceratops, alright. First gen.
No
oh, what a gem.
No way.
Hey man, we came here to see her before. That's a beautiful dinosaur, that.
Really?
Oh, very beautiful.
So you're trying to find one more.
You want it?
I mean, come on.
Alright.
Hey, I think there's another one up this hill, I can see it on the radar.
Okay. This is extraordinary.
Hey, you remember the first time you ever saw a dinosaur?
Yeah.
This is how it all starts. Ooh, that's how it all starts.
Bye.
And later there's running and screaming.
Blood rushing through your veins.
Yeah.
It's a beautiful thing.
It's a beautiful thing. It says there's a dinosaur around here, but there's no actual sign of it.
Not really here, is it?
No. I'm gonna split up just for a minute, right?
Yeah.
Stay here. Right? Stay here.
Again?
No, oh. No, just stay here, because if anything happens to me, you'll be the first, you know? You run away.
Great.
Yes.
Okay. Just fucking go.
Oh god.
Good.
Oh fuck.
God! Shoot!
Oh my fucking god. Jesus Christ.
Yours?
It went in my mouth. I think it just did. You're lucky to be a bloody lad. That was a Dilophosaurus. Oh my fucking god.
Oh Christ, a bloody mighty.
Oh my eyes.
Did you get that on camera?
I don't even know. I was literally yawning towards it. It's fucking poisonous.
I don't even know what I was doing there. This is the wrong park for it to be in.
Well, it's somewhere in the wrong place at the wrong time.
Yeah, you were. I told you to stay over there.
Oh.
Oh.
Oh. You're so stupid, man. You wouldn't ever listen to a die like that.
At least it wasn't the T-Rex.
Hey girl. Hey girl. Hey Blue. It's alright.
Hey, hey, hey. Dude.
there. Motherfucker. There. Dude, you okay, man?
What are you doing here?
I was looking for you, mate.
Well, you know where I am.
Why is there a velociraptor out here?
Wait, what, you mean blue?
No, I mean the kill.
Oh, no, no, that's blue. She's as gentle as it comes. Just use a little, you know, firm touch. Anyway, she got a bit lost after escaping from North Marine Park, so I'm here to take her back.
Well, no, anytime you need me, I'll be around.
But Daniel, the last time I took you to South Marine Park, the most gentlest of all the parks in South Shields, you got scared and attacked by a Dilophosaurus.
But it wasn't my fault. I just want to have a nice, beautiful moment.
Look, I'll take you back to the parks, right? Yeah. But don't complain to me again if you get attacked. Let's take Blue back and we'll go to the South Marine Park, right?
All right.
My brother, my sweet young brother, welcome to the Jurassic Park!
Hello. I'm wanting to speak to James. Is that it? Yes, I've just got a message for him. Reminding we had a deal. Yes. Tell him, very simply, I want that DNA as soon as. Tell him this, exact words, Operation Hardlight is a go. I repeat that. Operation Hardlight is a go. Thank you.
Yes, it's me. It's done. Operation Hardlight has been activated. Yes, we'll soon get the DNA drop we need. Him? Oh, I wouldn't worry about him. Him and his brother are just fools in the way of a bigger purpose. I understand, sir. It will be done. One way.